Got some work for me, man, nigga, man, man. Got some rap for you.
See me with DC, nigga, we serving all these things. Dreaming till I'm dreaming, nigga. Millions of top. I want the block, the whole world, nigga. I want all my own spot. Yes, till I get it how I live. I'm a thug, I want it blood, nigga. I do it how I feel. Ain't no such thing as niggas being halfway shook. I'm a motherfucking killer, I hit with confidence crooks. Nigga, boy, you don't own but the world with us. Top down on your block, nigga. Fuck it, shot it. I hate to see you niggas wanna ride with us. Now I'm dirty by my spiller. I'm gonna kill it with my face. See, niggas, all about y'all green. I got to see my man nail on, nigga. What? Not cheating. Bean, fuck him. I stay leaning into the legs. Me and Master P and C murder off in Texas. Fuck him. The niggas can't take a motherfucking joke. I'm a motherfucking big bitch. I run with killers.
Out there watching, if you happen to be a chick or a female, if you want to poke fun at me, call me a loser. I think loser, been single my whole life, man, you know, stick your tongue out at me, make fun of me, I drink nasty Milwaukee warm beer. It gets me turn on. Not going into too much information or detail, but it gets me turn on. It's a, you know, yeah, every guy that's been a bachelor all his life likes to, you know, pleasure himself. You know where I'm going with it, so I'm going to shut up now and keep on with the music. But if you're a female watching, stick your tongue out, middle finger, spit at me, call me a loser, pathetic, degrade me, humiliate me, do whatever you want, you know, because you're healthy and hot, and I'm, you know, poke fun of me, tease me, because I'm, like, out of shape, my cardio sucks.
A down south hustler, I hate my name, nigga, that's famous, and I say, nigga, that's fucking people need to retire before I get their mouth full of wise shit. I damn near fought a ride shit, you know, be on fire. Nigga, I ride there with old one, with the six in the front. Bitch trip, shit, nigga, be catching a slug. Any case to your motherfucking grill, I wanna run. Y'all wanna dance, nigga, let's dance. Y'all wanna get a chance, it's all that shit, gang.
That's an old tape, I'm gonna switch some CG music here. Last video of tonight. Let's try this out here. I did this in 2009. Let's see. October of 09. I'm tired of country. I'm giving you guys a country break.
Now you call my house and you said to come over. Your mother and your father are gone and you're alone with your baby and dog. But now you're fronting. You said if I come, you give me some. So don't stop playing around because I'm serious. You know what need to call me for because I'm curious. And then you call me just to look at my face. Now I know I ain't come just to take up space. Because the night is right and the stars are bright. So come on, so sister, I'm a teacher. I mean everything, hurry up, get it, mama said that we can explain. Now I don't smoke and I don't get high, but if I say I don't love, well that'll be a lie. Because I do every chance I get, but if I don't, I
mind. Please let me know, and when you give me the green, that's when I go. So please, pretty mama, don't hesitate and entice me nice and cooperate. Tonight, try the rest, not try the best. And when the time comes, girl, don't you best, just take it off.
You say a one for the trouble, two for the time. Oh, come on, y'all, let's rock. Yes, yes, y'all. A freak, freak, y'all. A false beat, y'all. And then you rock and roll, and then you roll and rock, and then you rock to the beat. And just don't want you to stop, cause I'm the S to the P, double O and Y. The one MC who you can't deny. Cause I'm the baby maker, I'm the woman taker, I'm the cold person lover, the heartbreaker. So come on, fly girl, and please don't stop, cause I'm the MC, Spoonie G1, and hit the top of young ladies. I rock on. See, I was driving down the street on a stormy night. There was a terrible fright. There was a big fine lady. She was crossing the street. She had a box with the disco beat. So I hit my brakes, but I'm not all there. I missed a young lady, but only a hit. And then I took me a look. I said, la-di-da-di. A big fine, but she had a hell of a body. Then she looked at me, and then she started switching. So I took my keys out of the ignition, got out the car, and kept my mouth shut. I got my 2020 vision was right on the butt. I caught up with her. I did the look so fine. I swear to God, I wish you was mine. She said, hey, boy, you're Spoonie G. That's right, honey, how do you know me? She said, Spoonie G, you're all the same. And everybody who disco, I know your name. I said, come on, baby, it's not too far. We're gonna take a little walk to my car. I said, we got to the car, then we sat in the seat. And then the box was rocking to the funky beat. And then I looked at her.
Yeah, that's a good beat. Hey, I gotta wrap this video up, it's too long. That should be a mute.
From the south to the west, to the east, to the north. Come on, Spoonie G, go on.
That's good stuff.
You got a big mouth. You got a big mouth. Big mouth. A big mouth.
That's a good thing about rap.
Why's the night before Christmas?
You guys, I'm going to continue this another time. This video is dragging too long. Good thing about, you know, drinking videos, you get good rhythm, good music, good sounds, and create noise with music. And thing is, you get to burp, do drinking videos, and, you know, what am I going to do? Take a walk, you guys get bored. You know, I ain't trying to make my videos boring, you know, and fucking not worth watching. I want to make my stuff, my material. I'm trying to get my fans back, trying to make myself, give myself a name on YouTube, even though I've done a lot of things on YouTube in my life. A lot of different things. This video. Well, thanks for watching, and, you know, it's kind of how I used to write journals, and kind of how I do, you know. I have like no, you know, social life, so I do my videos on YouTube to get kind of recognition on what I like in my hobby, my pastime. When I'm not working, I like to sip, kick back, because work sucks, so I'd like to kick back and relax and sip some. When you're a bachelor single for all these years, you know, you gotta figure out to do something, right? Even if it hurts you, you know. Hey, it turns out this beer is my favorite beer, but my fetish beer. Every time I start drinking, it always starts with my fetish beer. Then I get the beer I like: Corona, Budweiser, Rolling Rock, sometimes Newcastle, you name it. Thanks for watching, and I'll be back. By the way, put in a music request. If you guys prefer country or rap or hip-hop or jazz, I don't give a fuck. Whatever kind of music you want, I'm open. Reggae, I like it all, baby. I like every kind of music. So thanks for watching, and see you guys soon.